When you put out food for wildlife, you can never be sure who will take advantage of the bounty on offer. In this case, two field mice and one large and one very small mouse think they are in mouse heaven. Now we have the domestic fat cat, the bane of British wildlife, responsible for an estimated 4 million deaths of native bird life alone, as well as countless mammals. This foreign import and the fox have a grudging relationship of tolerance of each other. The fox and the cat trying to assert their authority, but the fox eventually getting round the cat guarding the food by being a wily fox. The cat has finally taken the hint and departed, leaving the patient fox to eat the rest of his meal in peace. Now the fox is becoming concerned, the birds are awakening, and people are getting about. Time to depart. So, time just to grab two chunks of cake, possibly for his mate, and off once again back to the lair for the day.